extraction team is nearly there. ETA, 4 minutes.
By the time I got inside, it was too late. The place was slick with gore. Poor bastards never got any backup. If Zeke kept his post, they'd be alive now, and Alden would still be in a cage. Not sure Zeke's ever gonna forgive himself for this. Don't know that he should. That night, we could hear the screams from Tent City. They were drunk on power, proud of their victory over the cops. And over me. Now the race sphere seems farther away than ever. Alden knows we're coming. He'll prepare.